And now, our feature presentation.
I've been looking forward to this concert for a couple of months, and these students have too. There's been a lot of excitement in the room. It's so great to come into the high school setting, get to play a little bit, and take some of that fear out of going to high school next year. I think it's going to lead to a lot of students that are going to be way more used to this stage over the next 4 years. That first piece we played is not a traditional concert opener. They play it so stinking well, we couldn't resist. An original Greek. It's not a watered-down Greek. They pulled off really, really well. The next piece we are going to play is from a three-movement piece called Deer Path Triptych. It's a piece that we're going to play for our All-City Festival later this spring. It is called The Hunt.
Before we get started with our portion of the concert this evening, again, I'd like to thank Irving for being here tonight. You guys sounded wonderful. And I would also like to give some thank yous to people that give support to this program along the way. Dr. Nielsen at the district level for the LPS Music Department, and the Lincoln SouthEast Administration. Two very important elements that have huge support for these programs and for performing arts. Without that support, we wouldn't have the great programs that you see in front of you. I'd also like to thank the other, everyone in the Performing Arts Department. We are a really great team. We work together, and I enjoy working with them every day. And parents, thank you for your support. You're the one that does the carrying the instruments back and forth and bringing everyone to rehearsal and making sure you fill out the practice cards and you should actually practice your instrument, don't lie on the practice card. Students, thank you for your practice. Thank you for not lying on the practice cards. We don't have practice cards at my school, but you know, I also teach elementary school, so I like to kind of know that world too. But thank you for your hard work, and we look forward to performing for you this evening. Thank you.
are seen. From ancient grudge break to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventured piteous overthrows do with their death bury their parents' strife. The fearful passage of their death-marked love and the continuance of their parents' rage, which but their children's end not could remove, is now the 2 hours' traffic of our stage. The which, if with the patient ears attend, what here shall miss, our toil shall strive to mend.
Thank you. finished. And I was going to say, we ran through this right before we started tonight. Hopefully, they made a big sound. They didn't spoil the surprise. But they sounded amazing.
It was fun having so many of them on stage at once.
Please help all the parents and families.